Is ESP.NET hard to learn?
It is easier to learn ASP.NET if you know one of the other .NET languages, because you already know the .NET languages.
I've read about C#, but not much about ASP.NET.
ASP.NET is similar to C#. C# is the shorthand for C#, or whatever the correct way to say it longhand is.
I've done a little work in C.
If you know C, C# will take some adjustment.
I've read about VB.NET.
If you know VB.NET, ASP.NET will be a breeze.
At least, I know enough to know that VB.NET is only based on Visual Basic.
The challenge of ASP.NET is how it all fits together and the variables that can affect it. For example, ASP.NET is harder if you have trouble understanding stateless environments.
Stateless. That's like Edward Snowden.
You should understand the client-server model and document-object model. You should also learn the model view controller structure.
I'm more familiar with PHP.
PHP uses the MVC framework, so those skills transfer well to ASP.NET. Familiarity with JavaScript and CSS and other server-side languages makes ASP.NET easier.
Is ASP.NET forgiving? I've heard that some languages are more fault-tolerant.
It isn't very forgiving.
As if anything Microsoft does is. They even try to force everyone to upgrade from Windows XP to Windows 8 while charging them full price.
In some regards, learning to use ASP.NET is challenging because the ASP.NET debugging tools stink. That makes it harder to fix the mistakes even if you find them.
Like using ASP.NET in the first place?
It isn't a mistake when you see how much people who can learn it can make.